What's up, guys? PK Sparks here. Welcome to the finale of Splatoon single player campaign hero mode. If you guys are hyped, demolish the like button for me. There is no goal this time. The sky is literally the limit. Exceed 1,000, exceed 1,500, exceed expectations, and let me know you are hyped for this apparently epic boss. And let me know in the comment section below what you thought of Splatoon's single player campaign and your experiences on the final, or your opinions on the final boss. Before we go any further, we have some power eggs to sell. Now, what we're going to do, is it even worth dropping these anymore? I feel like it's not. I feel like it's not worth these this anymore. We could increase our ink tank, but we've been doing really good so far with this. So we don't need to increase that anymore. We could increase that, but then, like, we couldn't power up anything else, because I'm sure the next one's going to be 800. We don't have 1,500 to increase our rate of fire, but we're good. So the only thing I really want to increase is this. So we're going to spend all our power A's on getting up to max burst bombs. We're going to hit the ZL button, and we're launching. Let's finish this. Enter the Octobot King. I might be renicknaming my Malamars. Oh, look at the city in the background now. Stay back, Agent 3. It's a trap. Hey, Cuttlefish. Random cat fur in my mouth. Figures. But we don't have a choice. We are orange for this final battle. So is that the final boss? Oh wait, that's the great fit. Yeah, the great Zapfish. Wow, that's an eel. And it's been taken. Hi. Oh shoot! Okay, gotta pay attention. That's a fist! What are we focusing on here? That's a fist. So that's a distraction. Oh, we can cheat. No, we can't! No, we cannot cheat. Oh, so it shoots, okay, so the missiles shoot behind us. The missiles shoot behind us, and then he launches. So we gotta cover this entire ground in our colors. Okay. I actually wish we had a bigger rate of fire now, but can't be helped. Oh my god! Oh, that was sick! Let's go! Oh, so now we have a smaller radius. There we go! Let's go. No, 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 no! Get back! Come on, I knew that was only phase one. Let's go. What's next? Y'all ready for this? Da-na-na-na-na. I don't think I am. There we go. Oh! Oh, are we volleying? I see you. There we go. Not done yet, you're not getting me. You got me that first try because I was distracted. But I learned. Slimy little hipster. He called me a hipster though. He's packing a mean laser? Oh no! Let's go. All right, we got some. Woo! Push forward, push forward. All right, we got the, uh-huh. I'm wise to your tricks, man! So which fist is coming first? Pete, this? What's coming next? Oh no! What's happening? I gotta fight everything at once? No missiles are coming. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Did he just punch it? Get done. Get done. That's why those are there. Now what? These missiles are a constant threat. I wonder what would happen if we, like, I kind of want to do a no power up playthrough of this game. What? No, no, no. Shoot. I'm legitimately having a tough time right now. He's up there. None of that. There we go. None of that. Oh, shoot. Well, good thing we saved that armor. None of that. Said none of that. About to get mashed up, huh? Ah, we're doing back to this. Punch in the back. Rate of fire. Woo! Woo! Oh! Oh! Good stuff! Oh, you're looking a little bit orange, man. Yeah. The Octo King, DJ Octavio. None of that. None of that. Having none of that. I don't like the flavor. I'm allergic to seafood. Oh shoot. None of that. None of that. Come on, now, give me the rockets. Oh. This is absolutely crazy. Woo! Dang it! Oh, you didn't? None of that. None of that. They got missed. Shoot, wasn't ready. Try harder. Dang it. It's time to drop the sea bass. Sea bass. Alright. See what we got. I'm not running. Oh, maybe I am. Nah. What's this? Where's my beats? All right, you know what? We need a Splatoon stage, we need Inklings, and we need Splatoon music in Smash Wii U and 3DS. We need this! Need it! Solidify Splatoon as an IP of your Nintendo and put them in! Please! Oh! Whew. Agent 3, can you hear our songs? Oh, so this is... Radio override activated. Huh? That heavenly melody! It's the one and only Squid Sisters! Don't you ever worry your granddaughters like that again. Okay! Agent 3, take care of Gramps for us, okay? Final push. Let's do it. Uh-oh. We're a little bit too close. Let's screw it. Alright, so we're already on three layers, but like I said, screw it. Let's rock out. Oh! Don't get too close. We just lose all our armor. We just lost all our armor. Alright. Where the heck you come from? Shoot. Not good. Shield gone. Alright, we're too close. Okay, so we're not even gonna approach this time. We're gonna stay back here. We have more room to strafe. But I don't think we have to approach, so we're not going to. Here they come. Alright, one more set like that. Here come the fists. Come on. Dub stop. Could've dodged that. Oh no, so sad. Cross fade to black. Oh, I feel so bad. I mean, that's a great Zatfish. Okay, took us back to the menu. Okay, it's late, but we've got a midnight news flash. Wait, what's going on? What time is it? The great Zatfish is back on Inkopolis Tower. Yeah, it is. Whoa, for serious? That's a shocker. I get it, Zatfish, shocker. Where was it anyway? I guess we'll never know. Well, hey, at least it's back now. Yeah, let's rock! At this hour. Why not? Train. ZRR. Oh. Okay, so it's not a cheat code. We can squirt and move and then drop bombs. Oh, okay, that's cool. Okay, I'll just spam it. And it's revealing the credits. And that is the end of Splatoon. Why was that boss so intense? That I can't wait to see how my face. I was into it. Come on, faster. There we go. Let's go left and right. I don't know why we gotta use our right stick though. If I could use my left stick, it'd be a lot easier. But yo, this. For 6 hour campaign, I know that when it comes to online shooters like this, the final boss usually aren't epic, but you know what? That was decent. That was the boss intensity I wanted for the other bosses. That was everything I wanted. And this one episode encompassed that entire thing. It's too godlike. Oh my god. And we almost lost. I learned a couple things. I learned that the fist can just push me back and that was it. So, I mean, we got hit. Oh my god, I don't even know what to say to that. The localization right there, Leslie Swan, Nate Bildorf. Hey, like nice American names. NOE localization. Yo, shout out to this entire team. You guys, this is an IP. This is an IP. I tweeted this out earlier, but I should have said Alexa Vega, but it's Alicia Vega. But the one thing Nintendo has to do, is enable more options on online. Make it so we can actually pick our stages, like, you know, make how Mario Kart has three stages and then if like randomly picked one, or like a vote count, whatever, like Halo does. Do something like that. Make a team deathmatch. Make it so we don't have to just cover turf. Like, that could be an option, like the main mode. But we can just do team deathmatch if you want, where we just like try to splat each other. I think that would be sick. And we get bonuses from covering the ground in our ink, which means that it still encourages covering the ink, but it's not the main focus. But if you work your specials, you have to back up and just cover the turf with ink. Like, that's just how I think it will work. I think there's so much potential in this thing. So much potential. Look at this art. Look at this art. Ooh, different color ink. Hold up. There we go. Oh, not quite. Hold up. Hold up. It's a little messy, but you know what? I think for abstract art, this is perfect. This is perfect. And that is going to conclude our playthrough. You guys just heard that cutting knuckles cracking? Yo, man, I was insane. I'm sweating up a storm. Oh, my God. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough through Splatoon. But sure you guys stay tuned to the channel, because not only is Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door coming back, but there will be an update video up soon. And that, if it hasn't gone up already, and that is going to tell you the plans for the summer. You guys all remember last summer, we went in. If you're new to the channel, oh, you're in for a treat. It will be a party every week, baby. Thank you all very much for watching. Click on one of the videos on your screen right now if you want to watch the content from me. Make sure you guys click back to the beginning of the playthrough to re-watch our entire experience. And let me know in the comment section below what you thought of the final boss and the single player mode entirely. Make sure you guys follow me on Twitch. I will be doing Splatoon on Saturdays dedicatedly, but I will definitely be doing random streams any other day, any other time for Splatoon and other games as well. So if you guys want more Splatoon content, that is where you'll be able to find it. Thank you all very much for watching. Stay hot, guys, and I'll see y'all next time.